how to do a bow tie bun. So you're going to do a half up hairstyle, divide that section right in half, and you're going to hold it like I'm doing with one hand, take a hair tie and I loop it over the top and pull with my fingers to shape it into that bow. I'm telling you right now, this is the easiest, simplest way to do a bow tie bun. It comes out looking so cute. I love this one. If you're looking for an easy one, this is it. Follow us for more.